I go on time. A little over 4 years ago, I saw what I thought was a large man come out of a
copse of birch trees.
Not a stitch of clothing. He's about 60 yards away. And he starts sniffing the air, you know, like a dog. And then he looks straight at me. And I swear he smelled me because he took off into the woods so fast, you'd swear it wasn't him.
Really?
Yeah.
You never saw him again?